fueling complete.
Are you going already?
No.
You're moving.
I know. Luckily, my INSO is already aligned.
Rearming complete.
All right, rearming complete. Let me just put my radars and stuff on. Alignment's almost done. Stalls, Cat 3. What's your alignment? Is your alignment done already, you say, hey?
No.
Okay, I'm at 23. We're going to fly the waypoints and then we'll get target.
No, we're going to do that during the zero.
Are we going to do those tanks again?
Yeah.
Okay. Are you going to laser it with the pod and then we maverick them or what?
Yeah, we'll try. Target them and find them in the pod. And we're gonna try and maverick them. But if the pods can track moving targets, they should be able to.
Ooh. Look at those jets taking off. Or they just landed. But they're not players, are they?
No.
Yeah. All right, I'm at 13. Almost aligned. Looks like my INS is aligned. Doesn't say ready, but I'm just gonna move it anyway. Navigation, good. I'm ready to go.
Uzi 3-1, request takeoff.
Is there something in front of you on the tarmac there?
That's tanks at the end.
is nog steeds so warm daar in die Kaap.
Nee, het is nou al koeler. Waar ben jullie?
It's dropped now to, you know, this afternoon that we had some rain coming in, but it's going to be raining for the next 3 days, yeah, apparently.
Okay. Oh, and I'm doing my afterburn thing.
Okay, the same.
Yes, you look awesome. You are loaded out. Ready.
Okay, indent is on. Yep, I think everything is fine. Yeah, I'll wait for you.
Brakes and power up to 90. And release brakes.
Alright.
And goodbye.
Do you only start rotating at 80?
We're on 80, yeah.
Alright, rotate. Yeah, swar. Gear it up. Slowing down.
No, not really.
Okay.
Okay, I'll slow down.
No, don't slow down.
And I'm starting to turn left slightly. I keep my 5 degree climb. Back to 95. Do you have any visual?
Yeah, yeah. Just behind you on your right.
Leveling out 090, and I'm going to level out at 5000. I'm switching on my altitude hold, so I'm a little bit over at 5.2. Tell me when you are established.
I'm established.
SU-24 waiting for us. I might have to take him out. whatever else it locked up. Turn it.
Are you gonna mark him for me?
Do you have any?
Yeah, see, now you're climbing.
Yeah. Okay, I see it. Issue 24. It's turning away.
SU-24, a jet?
Yeah.
Oh, are we going air to air?
I am. Have you got any air to air?
Yeah, I've got AIM-120Bs. I see him. Let me quickly, got him locked.
Turning in. Oh, have you, you've shot a missile at him?
No, I haven't. Those are Sam's.
Somebody did.
Sam's from the ground. Look at from look at the ground, yeah. Man. I'll have a lock on him soon. Oh, take my freaking altitude hold off. At 20 miles. Has he been shot? He's diving quite a bit. I'll have firing cue in. I'm gonna afterburn. No, I can't afterburn anyway. Let's see what I can get him on. Alright. And. Fox 2.
Right.
Altitude.
That's it. Fly into it. That's it. Fly into it. Yeah, baby. Ooh, splash.
Got him.
But why do you get the credit? You shoot as well.
Yeah.
Oh. Okay, cool. He's down.
We fired at the same time.
Oh, okay, cool.
Okay. So, I'm going to switch to air to ground mode. Then make sure you switch your power on your 6 AG something somethings.
Okay. Air to ground. AG-65D. Power on. On visual mode, eh? Or not?
Yeah.
I've got a block on my heading. What is that? Is that you?
I don't know what you mean.
I've got like a square block on my reticule, flying reticule. That's weird.
Those enemy tanks are just low into our left somewhere.
Do I have to put my laser on?
No, I don't think so. Really fast. I see some vehicles. These guys. Right.
No, the tanks are straight ahead for me.
Ah, there they are. In this little town below me.
I see them. Yeah, they're on the road. One, two, three, four, five, four. Whoa, where are you going, Graham? HJ, one second, I'm going edge of air. There's something here in front of me. I think it's a helicopter.
There's a guy.
What is it? No. What it, BVR is 4, eh? What is BVR again? Was he?
Oh, something killed him.
Killed who?
The enemy aircraft.
Which enemy aircraft are you talking about now? Oh, the one here.
So in which... So I'm not able to get back to... air to ground TGP. No, this aircraft is bugged now.
I've got some kind of a marker in front of me, I'm guessing.
Select my interground missile weapons anymore. I don't know why. Oh. Interground. Interground. There we go. I'm low.
Whoa, something's picked me up. Is that Sam? It is
The issue 34.
Oh. Issue 34. Oh, there it is. I got him locked. Down, baby, down. Okay, issues out of the way. Got an 810C. Are you gonna mark those things for us?
Well then, I have to fire at them.
Oops.
This Patriot M65Ds. Behind me on the road.
What is that? Lock. Ooh. I locked on the 18. Another issue 34. Aye, aye, aye. Where are you?
He's far away.
Now we're gonna go get him. Other people are firing at him as well.
Altitude. guy.
Wasn't me.
Oh, I saw that missile coming.
Did he hit you?
Yep, but we were like within 100 meters from each other.
Bingo. Bingo.
And I'm on bingo as well. Ah, you bastard. I think I lost energy.
I guess I'm struggling to kill these fucking tanks. I need to do some practice on the SGM-65. See how to use them.
So that SGM is down.
Too.
No, but he was flying very low to the deck.
Right below you now. Oh, you're from 5 minutes into the comp.
Civilians.
The whole neighborhood's toast.
Bring the 18.
Yeah.
Spawn or
something like
that. Probably what got this. Stacks.
Spawn 1-1. Yeah. Yes, but he's loaded, eh? Bombs galore. Jeepers, did you just shoot a... Oh no, that's a missile. It's going straight up into the air. And there's a SA-11 also flying through the air. Looks like it's going towards our airbase. And there's another Super 530D. I don't know where it's going. Doesn't look like it's going anywhere.